My name is Jagdish. I tell how to make a paper balloon. This is the model I had made. In last, we get a hole like this. In this hole, we should blow it up. So this is paper balloon. So now I tell how to make a paper balloon. Yeah. To make a paper balloon, we should first take a spray paper like this. So we get already a grease like a rectangle hole. So we should do opposite for this grease opposite triangle. So we get the four triangles as same size. So we should take any triangle, then hold it like this, then we should take this triangle also, left out triangle, then hold it like this, then we'll get four flaps. Then we should make these four flaps as diamond shape. Hold it like this, then hold it this also like this, then do same for these two flaps. Hold it. Then hold it for this. Now we get a diamond shape with four flaps. So we should take a corner and hold it towards triangle hole towards the middle line. Do same for these three leftover flaps. Take a corner and hold it. Then reverse. Do same like that for this one flap also. So we'll get 1, 2, 3, 4 triangles like this. So we should take a triangle and hold it like this line, like this. Then we'll get a pocket like this. So take this triangle and hold into this pocket like this. Like this. So we should do same for this 1, 2, 3 triangles. Take a corner and hold a hold like this line, and we'll get a pocket. Open it up. Then take this triangle and push inside this triangle into this pocket. Part like this. We did these two just now. So take an angle, do same as you did just now for that two. Then take this angle, hold into this pocket. Now take this triangle and hold a triangle line, hold like this, then open the pocket, then hold this triangle into this pocket. So we did like this. So we fixed the triangle, four triangles, into the pockets. So we should not blow it this side because the hole is not in this side. It is this side. So we get a hole like this, then blow it up. There is a balloon, paper balloon. Bye bye, see you later.